Not a great start from everyone that time.
That's pretty bad. All right, maybe not bad.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.
Hello, hello, and welcome to Season 84 of the Spooky Scary Skeletons. We're playing the start of our Halloween season. What are we playing as this? I know it's kind of early, but eh, why not? Alrighty, so we have someone in, we have them in position 5. Two silver medals, 69 points, 15 points away from the leader of Jungle Jumpers. Hazers and Wolfpack are at the bottom. So, take your pick. Hello.
The Midnight Wisps, the Lava Rockers, the Limers, and the Hornets. Off they go.
Midnight Wisps are doing very well. Midnight Wisps are doing very well. Them and Hornets.
Oh, the crowd really appreciated that one.
Uh-huh.
And they're off.
Okay. Good jump by Momo currently. Momo's losing ground. Crazy Cat's Eyes. Turtle Sliders, though, getting up there.
Across the line they go.
And Crazy Cat's Eyes.
Now remember, it's the first two Momo from each round that will progress.
Momo's doing terrible now. All right, Clavicle.
Tension ratcheting up as they sit in the blocks. Your team, the Foresters, Custom Team 3, and the Cobalts. Not a great start from everyone that time.
That's pretty bad. All right, maybe not bad.
And across
the line. I might have took it for the Foresters. I did.
Your team advances to the next round.
Wow. So despite a horrible start, we came back and took it. Very good.
And down they come.
Okay, there we go. And Jungle Jumpers falling behind. We got Jawbreakers. Here comes Thunderbolts. They pass Jungle Jumpers.
Not too shabby at all.
Oh, nothing for Jungle Jumpers in that one. They got zero. So we're gaining points on the leader.
Up next, the Midnight Wisps, the Hornets, the Balls of Chaos, and the Crazy Cat's Eyes.
Crazy Cat's Eyes.
Drop on in.
Now it's going to be Midnight Wisps and Crazy Cat's Eyes.
A decent finish. Remember, it's the top two from each round that will move on.
Yes, we know that, Greg Woods. Maybe not everyone else knows, so hi, everyone who doesn't know that. I'm pretty sure they're familiar with this game. Or at least Jelle's Marvel League in general. And then last, and last. Now I'm all the way up to second,
oh,
and I
really
move on.
Appreciated that one. And your team advances to the final.
Yes.
Finals are now coming up.
All right, almost.
The Crazy Cat's Eyes, the Midnight Wisps,
screaming here.
The Cobalts, and your team. And off they go.
Okay, coming first. And I win all the way.
And on for the goal.
Third medal. That puts me in first now, technically, don't it? I think so.
Crazy Cat's Eyes, the Cobalt, and your team.
Well, now let's take a look at the current standings.
Yeah, I do get the first.
Two podiums in a row. That has got to feel good right now.
Yes, it does. And to be in first place, especially ahead of everybody. So out of fifth, finally. But that's good. Now, can we hold that throughout the rest of the season? I don't know. Wolfpack's in last. What?
Tension ratcheting up as they sit in the blocks.
Block pushing.
The Midnight Wisps.
Midnight Wisps.
The Lava Rockers.
Lava Rockers.
The Limers.
Limers.
And the Hornets.
Hornets.
Down they come. And
okay, Midnight Wisps had a good push. I don't think anyone's going to beat that
and
spear push right there.
Do, do, And we're rolling.
One more.
And they're going to be off again. Oh, there's going to be a few tough conversations for several of the teams back in the locker room after this one.
All right, so Hornets are in the lead.
Teams are getting a little anxious by the looks of it. The Crazy Cat's Eyes, the Turtle Sliders, Team Momo, and the Balls of Chaos.
Balls of Chaos.
Drop on in.
Okay. 60. What will that do to the thing?
And down toward the finish line. Oh, the crowd really appreciated that one.
Okay.
Slow out of the gate to start. Not the highest scoring round that time.
So 126. I don't think that passes.
And down they come.
All right. So Hornet's still on the top. Momo's in second. It's completely backwards, but we'll
try. Up next, your team, the Foresters, Custom Team 3, and the Cobalts. Down they come. And...
The crowd
really appreciated that one.
The crowd really appreciated that one. All right, who's who here? He's in the back. He's in the front.
And they're off.
Oh, much better. Not really much better. It's 110. 111. Let's go here. Let's go here. All right, here we go.
And down toward the finish line.
Much better. There we go. Almost 70. Wonderful. 138 for the Cobalts. I'm at 125. Another push like that should help us.
And down they go.
All right. Very good.
Oh, that is probably not what they wanted.
It is what I wanted there, because I passed Momo, and I get ahead of Hornets. So, I'm in second with a silver.
Tension currently ratcheting up as they sit in the curly blocks. The Jungle Jumpers, the Thunderbolts, the Jawbreakers, and the Hazers. And off they go. No surprises that time.
That's a big push, but we'll see how that went.
Down they come. Teams definitely could have been more organized there.
Da 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 da.
Down they come through, and boy, look at the speed that they all have.
Da 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 da. 133. Well, Jawbreakers, take it.
And we're rolling.
Well, I get a bronze at least. Cobalt's at the top. That's okay.
Congratulations to the winners.
Felicitaciones aux athletes.
Your team, the Jawbreakers, and the Cobalt's.
Well, now let's take a look at the current standings. Despite a podium, there will probably be some strong words back in the locker room.
Why? I'm 13 points ahead of everybody, Greg Woods. The spooky, scary skeletons, I believe, Spalek Duffy Duck, is doing extremely well. They're doing extremely well. Wolfpack only have a bronze in their name. On that, they'd be at 14 points. It's still very pathetic after eight things. But currently ahead, number one. We are number one. Da, 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 da. He's dancing. We are number one. Hey. So, Forrester's fifth. Momo fourth. Balls of Chaos third. Jungle Jumper's second. I'm the first of four, but Jungle Jumpers now have three. Alrighty. I mean, they had three, but still. Alright, we'll see you in the next half. Tomorrow's a break day, and then we'll be right back. So, essentially 2 days. We'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.